put the camera there, so you don't touch anything there.
Okay, okay. Okay.
Great. We like it too as well. We hope you like it. My name is Edmund, and I'm your guide for the first part of the excursion, which will take a little some time, depending on how fast we go and how many questions you have. And then we have the second part, which is under Christina's rule in the other room, where you build your own little layout and put it on the regular layout. In Latvia and the Baltics in general, this is very seldom to see anything like this. We are used to be the first, well, we are still first, the first public layout available, but now there is at least another one in Riga.